everyone, my name is Winnie. Today I would like to share an unforgettable experience with you. Challenges are what makes life interesting. Overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. It's never easy. If you don't put any effort into it, you won't be successful. The pros related to me a lot. Now, let me tell you a story about me. Last December, when I was at the children's choir, one day, the National Talent Theatre invited our choir to join an opera performance. National Talent Theatre is an internationally renowned stage. You need to have a certain level to stand on stage. And it's not easy to get it. And there are only 25 people having the chance. I always hope to stand on stage one day. And I made my mind to go for it. In order to be qualified for the National Talent, National Opera Stage Performance. I take a course to learn Italian. I really had a difficult time. When I first heard the language, I saw it brought from Southeast Asia. The teacher explained the meaning of the lyrics and we learned the pronunciation of Italian. However, it was really hard and difficult to understand and learn a new language. Our teacher knew we were confused and frustrated. So she slowed down and teach her with patience and understanding. Because of her kindness and effort, we improved little by little and made some progress. I also participated in a series of drama training by a Japanese director. I learned how to use body movement to impress moods and feelings. At first, my friend and I were really shy and nervous, but with the teacher's encouragement, we became more confident. I still remember what he said to us. If you don't take the first step, then there is no chance to stand on the stage. In order to meet the qualification, I tried to do my best for the training courses. And I also spent a lot of time practicing the lyrics again and again. I sang the lyrics repeatedly until they were plenty for me. Success grows out of struggles to overcome difficulties. My hard working pay well off, and my choir did a great performance. Although we made some mistakes, but at least we did it and we made it. If you are trying your best, you won't have to worry about the future, no matter how the show has been.